terrific play by the always dangerous Colton Crabtree. And what makes him so dangerous is that speed.
Robidoux in the far circle. And now it's J.S. Robidoux. Up top from Kalinowski. Rebounder on the way. And does it go in? Yes. Colton Crabtree banks it across the goal now from the third post.
An offside call as Handfast was heading off in the line change. 15 seconds to go on the Eagles' power play. Crabtree to the left corner. Out in front with a shot and a goal! Crabtree across the center ice line. Make that Jacob Handfast. Jacob Handfast out in center. He sets up Crabtree. Right circle, 2-on-1 yet again with Bertzloff in front of the net. And a goal! Adam Bertzloff with goal number 9 up.
Play winds around the board in the far corner. We'll see if the Eels come out of their own end with Colton Crabtree. Boy, can he go. Colton Crabtree. Boy, can he skate. Takes it behind the cage. Looks for a cutter in front shot. Score! It's number 24, Jacob Handfast. What a play by Colton Crabtree. He took that from his own goal line to the Blaze goal line. Went behind the cage. Got a bite on the stick of Handfast. And he didn't miss the one-timer.
Kalinowski winds and fires wide off to the right side. Getting inked down was Hayden Haldane. Play will roll on. Now it's Colton Crabtree to play blank. A rebound from the other end and a goal. Crabtree on the right side. And now the puck goes all the way back to Eagles ice. Jammed at the center line for Crabtree. Crabtree with another chance in front and a goal. Gets it up but not out. Tuma came in and across the midpoint. Able to hold it now. The Eagles hawking into themselves. Breakaway for Crabtree. Jensen to his back. Right circle and a goal! Colton Crabtree lays down the hammer in the right wing circle.